Hello everybody, how are you today? Welcome to your 8th online class. Let's work emergency services review. Vamos a trabajar o hacer un repaso de servicios de emergencia. Vocabulary review. Storm, tormenta. Dangerous, peligroso. Ambulance, ambulancia. Safe, seguro. Emergency, emergencia. Shelter, refugio. Helicopter, helicóptero. Rescue worker, rescatista. Exercise number one. Read carefully and write the words in the correct column. Lee cuidadosamente y escribe la palabra en la columna correcta. We are going to work using these words. Safe, shelter, dangerous, helicopter, rescue worker, ambulance. Vamos a trabajar con estas palabras. Now, these words, you have to write them. Which one of them are adjectives, person, place, or transportation? Estas palabras las vas a escribir en la columna correcta. ¿Cuál de estas es un adjetivo, persona, lugar o transporte? Let's begin with adjectives. Adjectives: safe and dangerous. Person: rescue worker, great. Place: shelter, right. Transportation: helicopter and ambulance. Great job, girls and boys. Exercise number two. Ejercicio número dos. Look, read and choose. Observa, lee y elige. Then write the word in the right picture. Después, escribe la palabra en la imagen correcta. Look at the girl and look at the shark. Observa a la niña y al tiburón. The first one you have to write. En la primera tú tienes que escribir, yes, safe. In the second one, excellent, dangerous. En la siguiente, muy bien, peligroso. Look at the pictures. The first one is for helicopter. The next one is an ambulance. Very good. Next picture is an emergency. And the last one is for storm. Great. In this picture, you have to write rescue worker. In the last one, great, shelter. Homework, tarea. Resolve exercise 1 and exercise 2. Resuelve el ejercicio 1 y el ejercicio 2. Thank you. If you have any questions or doubts, please send me an email. See you soon and have a nice day. Love you, my dear students. Muchas gracias. Recuerda que si tienes alguna duda o pregunta, por favor házmela llegar a este correo electrónico. Espero verte pronto y que tengas un bonito día. Los quiero mucho, mis queridos alumnos. Bye bye.